My dear friends, brothers and sisters, I'm a